I hate when I have to wake up very early, and I hate when I have to wake up in the night also. I'm a very optimistic person. I am motivated always. Hi, this is Surbhi Jyoti and you are watching Telling Masala. Yeah, pretty much. I drink sauf ka pani and nariyal pani, and then I eat fruits, and then any vegetarian breakfast. Sometimes paranthas also. It depends actually which shift I'm working in. If it's a 2-to-2 shift, then of course the routine goes haywire. But usually I try, and maximum by 9, I try and have my dinner. Sham ki chai, I'm a tea lover. Italian? Yeah, I love Italian. Whenever I get time, it's very very difficult at times, and I'm not very religious when it comes to workout. Like I try and do yoga and stretching. I hate gym, but since we've started by saying that I'm blessed with those kind of genes, but yes, I do yoga and body training workout. Yoga, I love yoga. Nothing. I think it's a very gym concept. Pre-workout, post-workout, I don't believe in that. Strict no would be maida. Yeah, I think yeah, that. And I love Italian. Wow, contradict. But I don't have Italian every day. But yes, I love it otherwise, yeah. No, I'm not a foodie. I don't experiment. I'm a vegetarian. So you can imagine ki main bahut crazy experiments to nahi karti hun. I don't have to work hard towards that. I think I'm a very optimistic person. I am motivated always. Early, I'm not even an early bird, not even a night owl. Mujhe sona bahut pasand hai, but I hate when I have to wake up very early, and I hate when I have to wake up in the night also. Oh, of course, work out and eat everything. Why to punish yourself? Yeah. As in, I eat different things every day. Yeah, we've talked enough about diet. Not much. No, I'm not that conscious.